book is about Hummingbird Heart. The genre is realistic fiction. The author is Robin Stevenson. The main character is Dylan, a man which is another Carl, Dylan, about his sister Jax, and Dylan's friend Tony, the best friend of Dylan, and Casey. About the book. It's about a 16-year-old girl that has never met her father. The only thing she knows about him is the first name. As far as Dylan is concerned, his family is made up of her mother, Amanda, traditionally adopted Dylan's sister, Karma, and her best friend, Tony. She is curious about her father, but for the most part, she has written him off. Or at least she thinks she has. When finally has a chance to meet him, Dylan wants to ask questions, also answer. Also, it was mysterious because she wanted to know why her mother was lying to her all these years. And I wanted to ask a question. What makes family? Yes.